What's up, guys? It's Awesome Little Gaming here, and today we are going to be playing some more Murder Mystery 2. Yeah, so we're going to get straight into this game, and yeah, this is hardcore, so we'll be in first person, and I'm an innocent. Who actually likes being an innocent? I bet if you ask anyone who plays Murder Mystery 2 who their favourite character is, no one would say innocent. They'd all either say murderer, or possibly sheriff. Sorry guys, it's really early in the morning when I'm uploading this, but not a lot, because, yeah, I think he just tried to shoot me. I'm not even the murderer. It's a good thing you missed me, because if you missed me, if you didn't miss me, we'd both be dead, and I don't want to be dead, because I'm Delta, and Delta wants to live. How do you get up here? I'm innocent. There's the murderer. Sorry about that if you heard that. It's just my brother being an idiot. Okay, so you know who the murderer is now. There's the murderer. Shoot him! The murderer's right there! You just missed the murderer, you fool! Over here! He's right there. There he is, he's got the knife. Hey, over here! I will see you guys in the next game. Okay, we're in the next game. I'm an innocent. I don't like being innocent. I like this map though, because it means we get to know the sheriff and all murderers. So I'm gonna act like I'm the murderer, because I'm gonna go through. No, that's no point. How did I get out of that? Yes! That was an easy round. Very easy round. Okay. So, in the crafting station, basically, if you get enough shards and metal, you can get a random weapon of the better rarity. So I recently got 12 uncommon shards. So I put it in there, in the video that I did. See, look, if you press R for recipes, random legendary weapon, you get a random uncommon weapon from that. And you get a random rare weapon from that. So I could have got that. Oh, I'm the murderer. This is gonna be good. People will learn to respect the name. Whatever my name is. Quebec. You will respect the name Quebec. Do you respect the name Quebec? No? Then you're dead. Well, that's good. I just revealed myself as the murderer. If there's anyone here who doesn't know I'm the murderer, they'll know soon. I'm trying to kill the other dude. Eat a throat. Oh, I got that one. Yeah. Ha! doing? How are you? Right, he's gonna try and come over and get the gun. Right, he's coming, I think. I'm gonna come over and throw it at anyone who comes past. Gain 100 XP for losing. That sounds so good, but it's not. Oh well, I'll see you guys in the next game. Ugh. Okay, we're in the next game, and I had a 1% chance to be a murderer, and surprise, surprise, I'm innocent. Well, that painting looks like something should be able to go through that. But no. Okay. I'm so mad at myself for not getting that guy. I should have just threw the knife at him. I was fumbling with the controls, I was doing this, and I was just everywhere. Shoot him! Jeebus. He's trying to shoot me, he's trying to shoot me. Go. Damn it! Damn. How did he get me from that far away? Okay, we're in the next game, and I'm another innocent, which is fantastic. I'd like to be the sheriff for once. Please? I was the murderer, so I'm probably not going to be the murderer again. So the least you could do is make me a sheriff. Please? So, where is this murderer? Right, so they're obviously not in here. Because no one's trying to stab me or each other. She has the gun. So where's the knife? Where's the murderer? I don't know who the murderer is. It's scary. It's spooky. I think it's the same guy as before. Hi. What's up? How can she get me from there? I don't know. Okay, I think this might be the final round, and I actually look like my character a bit, which is nice. I have like a headset. Okay, let's get straight into this. Who's that? Oh, yeah, there he is. Has the gun. He stole the gun from me. Okay, it isn't the last game. Yes, this will be the last game because I am the sheriff. Nobody knows I'm the sheriff. Nobody knows who the murderer is. So, if the murderer comes up and shoots me, well then, they're going to get a taste of this! My gun ready. Are you the murderer? You're blocking me. You might be the murderer. Get out my way. Is someone gonna stab someone? Why is everyone following me? How do they know I'm the sheriff? Stop following me. No one's stabbed anyone yet. I don't like this mode, being the sheriff. I heard a stab. Was it you? This is awesome stuff. She keeps following me. How does she know that I'm the sheriff? Or maybe she's the murderer. Is she the murderer? She better not be the murderer. She's not the murderer. Who is the murderer? I need to know who the murderer is. He's not going to stab anyone. Then how are we going to move forward? Yes, she might not get killed, but she'll lose anyway. So we need to know. I can't take any more of this game. Screw it. Bye.